Joe Beermeister, we have an 03 Mazda RX-8. This goes for many years. I'm going to show you where the fuse box locations are. If you open the hood and look on the driver's side, you'll see this compartment here. This little be on top. That's where the fuse box is. There's also a box on the other side, but that's where the computer is. So that's not the fuses. So underneath the lid, there's a template that shows you what the fuses are for. So you flip that over, you can use the owner's manual. Also, there's a little fuse in there on the next to the battery. But the interior fuse box is located on the driver's side by your left foot right there. There's a little panel that goes over that. The panel has been removed. Just slides right out. And the OBD2 hookup is under there also. Joe Beermeister, thanks for watching. I hope this helps you.